Kathy from Middletown wrote to share her thoughts on steps we can take to bring manufacturing jobs back to Delaware from overseas. Kathy, as you know, manufacturing has long played an important role in helping create and sustain the American middle class. Manufacturing jobs are good jobs, jobs that tend to pay higher wages and have higher benefits. And I have visited with several different manufacturers in Delaware that have actually brought jobs back to Delaware that had previously been sent overseas. In the last 4 years, we've grown 600,000 manufacturing jobs in the United States, and we can grow more if we just take a few simple actions. That's why I've led a group of Democratic senators in introducing and debating a whole series of bills. Many of them have bipartisan sponsorship, have Republican co-sponsors, and they would help us develop a national manufacturing strategy, fight for access to capital to make sure there's money to grow manufacturing in this country, fight for fair access to international markets for exports, and fight to make sure that we've got investment in workforce skills for our future. Kathy, thanks for reaching out to me. I've been working hard with my colleagues in my caucus, and I'm optimistic we're actually going to pass some bipartisan manufacturing bills in this Congress. Thank you.